respectively agriculture and public health. The college is the largest academic institution in the Gambia with over 7,000 students and staff. Our contribution touches every household in this country. The welfare of the students and their clients is paramount to us. Consequently, we hereby add our voice to all and well-meaning individuals and organizations by denouncing the decision taken by the outgoing president, Yahya Ajayi Jammeh, to reject and annul the results of the 1st December 2016 presidential election in totality. We vehemently and coherently request that the above to reject the annul of the voice of the Gambian people be given reconsideration by the outgoing president and call on him to accept the verdict of the Gambian people unconditionally. Gambians are constitutionally mandated to go to the polls to elect a president every 5 years, which we fell on the 1st December 2016 this year. This mandate was exercised by the electorate voting freely and fairly to choose a leader, resulting in His Excellency Adama Barrow being declared as the winner by the Independent Electoral Commission. The outgoing president initially considered defeat in his conceding telephone conversation with the president-elect featured on GRTS. He stated, "The elections was the most rigged-free elections in the whole world." However, to the dismay of Gambians and the international community, he decided to reject and declare the elections as null and void in totality, which is in violation of Section 49 of the 1997 Constitution. In view of the above, we hereby add our voice to the following civil service, such as the Gambia Bar Association, University of the Gambia, Gambia Teachers Union, and as other regional and international bodies like the ECOWAS, AU, UN, OIC, and the European Union, in condemning the incumbent move to reject and annul the results. Henceforth, we urge him to quickly and unconditionally withdraw his annulment statement and facilitate a smooth handing over of executive power to the President-elect Adama Barrow come 19 January 2017 in the name of peace and stability. We also seize this opportunity to congratulate His Excellency President-elect Adama Barrow and the coalition and wish them a smooth and successful transition of power. Thank you very much.
Gambia has decided.